Hey everyone. In this video, we're going to be talking about the AND function in Google Sheets. If you ever found yourself needing to evaluate multiple conditions simultaneously in Sheets, this function is your go-to solution. In this video, we'll explore the ins and outs of using the AND function effectively, so let's get started. Before we begin looking at some examples of using the AND function in Google Sheets, let's take a look at the syntax. As we can see, the function takes multiple logical conditions as arguments and returns true only if all the conditions are true. If any of the conditions are false, the function returns false. So, as you can see here, in these couple of examples, we can enter multiple conditional statements. And, as we said, true will be received if all conditional statements are true. Using this new understanding of the AND function syntax in Google Sheets, let's move on to some practical examples to showcase the AND function. Imagine you have a dataset containing information about employees. You want to filter out all the employees who have been with the company for more than or equal to 1 year, and have a salary greater than or equal to $50,000. To achieve this, we can utilize the AND function. Our first conditional check is used to check if the employee's years of experience is greater than or equal to 1. Then we add a comma and move to our second conditional statement, which is to check if their salary is greater than or equal to $50,000. As you can see for John, this is false, as he has only been with the company for less than a year. We can check the remainder of employees by double-clicking the bottom right-hand corner of our cell or dragging down the formula like so. As you can see, these two conditional statements are only true for Mark and Sarah. Another amazing thing that we can use the AND function for is our ability to combine it with other Google Sheets functions. Let's say we want our conditional statement to express something other than true or false. How would we go about doing that? Well, one way in which we could accomplish this task is through combining the if and and functions. So let's say that we want to give a raise to the employees that have been at the company for 1 year or more and are making less than $50,000. So let's call our if function, and where it asks for our logical test here, we're going to call our AND function. This works as a logical test requires our output to be a true or false Boolean value. And that is exactly what the AND function gives. The only outputs of the AND function are going to be true or false. Then we just need to enter our logical statements in the following way. Lastly, we can drag the formula down just like we did earlier, and we get a list of employees that we can give raises to. We covered the basics of the AND function within Google Sheets, explored some practical examples, and saw how it was combined with other functions to create powerful logical tests. Now you have the tools to tackle complex conditions in your Google Sheets worksheets more effectively. I hope that this video helped you learn something about the AND function within Google Sheets. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.